The next morning, Salty and Fergus chugged back to the docks. They were surprised to see a crowd waiting for them.
Thank you, said the captain. You saved our ship.
Well done, boomed Sir Topham Hatt.
Salty was very proud.
We're sorry if we hurt your feelings, puffed Thomas. We were only copying you because we think you're grand.
Then say no more, me hearties, replied Salty happily.
Now they will all work together and have fun together, as good friends should.